What we'll do then is we will start with a video, and then hopefully, I mean, I might even have, we might even have a couple of videos, I think. So let's see. This is going to be, again, I'm just reminding myself how to do this because I keep forgetting. It seems to be different each time. Every time they update Zoom, it changes ever so slightly, and then I have to remember how to do it again. So let's see what we can do. Anyway, let's start with, I've got quite a few from the concert at Cwmwynton last month. So I think we'll start with one of those, and we'll do one of Tony's. So this is Tony Stevenson at Cwmwynton, and this is I Feel Fine.
Oh,
Excellent.
That was vast applause there, wasn't it?
That's great. I realised I just hadn't muted myself then either. I'm sorry about that. I hope I wasn't coughing or anything.
Singing along.
That was excellent. We've got a few more of those from the Cumwinton concert. So Ian and Maureen aren't with us tonight. They've gone out. So unfortunately, they are not joining us for any live performances, but they have sent in quite a few videos, so that's great. Paul, I was going to ask if you wanted to kick us off live on Zoom. Is that a bit short notice?
No, it's all right. Let's get it over with.
This isn't the only one I'm letting you do, by the way.
I'll do this. The ink is literally still wet on this one.
Ooh.
Am I on?
Yes, you are.
Right. This song I wrote with my pal Dave, who plays bass with me, Dave Hamilton. He told me this story about a woman who was in an abusive relationship, and she bought two tickets to go on a ship to the States. And the two tickets were behind the clock on the mantelshelf. And during one of his violent outbursts, the clock fell off the mantel shelf and the two tickets fluttered into the fire and burnt.
Oh.
And a few days later, she reads that the ship, the Titanic, had sank. So that inspires her to leave him behind anyway. It's called The Clock. Perched on her chair like a razor's edge, trembling, listening with bated breath. She once believed that the fault was all hers, but that came to a halt in the early years. This sad little room never rang with laughs, just crying or silence, punches and slaps. But she is planning to make her escape, with Vera, her child, on a ship to the States. I am the clock on the mantel shelf, and I keep her secret to myself. Tickets for two on the White Star Line, safe for and squint for, and kept out of his sight. From barroom to barroom, from yard to yard, he never gave her a moment's regard. After exhausting his usual haunts, he makes his way home without remorse. This man is a bully, this man is a villain, does nothing but take since he took the king's shilling. But he will regret it come April 10th, when she sails away, he won't see her again. I am the clock, now dashed to the floor, turning my face from the shattered door. Secrets I hid, her only desire, now nothing but ashes upon the fire. The blood on the mattress, the cut on her nose, the time that he broke her collarbone. All of her injuries cannot compare to the hopes and dreams now just smoke in the air. On April 14th, that great ship goes down. She hears those in steerage mostly drowned. The tick of the clock and her narrow scrape. find you is all she can really escape. I am the clock now back on the shelf. Nobody here now, I'm all by myself. To Scotland and safely the pair of them fled. To start a new life, she never would wed.
Oh, excellent.
That's
a great song, Paul.
Yeah,
absolutely
great.
Brilliant.
And can I just say, I mean, I don't know whether, yeah, I think it must be reasonably flattering to say that actually I thought there was an air of Al Stewart about that song.
Wow, thank you.
There was. I'm trying to think, possibly off the album with Nostradamus on, Past, Present, Future, wasn't it?
I wonder if this has got anything to do with it. Sorry. Al Stewart box sets, which I've been
here for. Well, there you go.
I've been rumbled.
That was great. I loved that. That was really, really good.
It was a very good song, Paul. I like that. I think it was the rhythm and the feel he had going there that just, I don't know, I can't think what the song was that reminded me of, but it's definitely Al Stewart. But anyway, I'll shut up.
Right. Cool. Yeah. Thanks. That's lovely. Okay. I think we've still got some sound issues in the theatre that Hayden's trying to sort out. And I'm also very aware that we've got quite a few people that need to go on before kind of 8:30, 9 o'clock.
Hello, big giant head.
Hello.
Ah.
Hi, that
can
works.
Hayden,
I can
say
hear
something.
Yes, that's it. That's the right way round.
Hurrah!
Marvellous. Excellent. Well, in that case, we're going to hand back to the theatre then to kick us off live in the theatre. And over to you, Colin.
Oh, goody. Thank you very much. Have you any idea how much chaos we've had so far? I don't even have a list of anyone who's going to do anything.
Oh, I do. Is that
oh,
any
that's
help?
All right. Who do you want?
Is that any help? No?
No.
Is that because there's something in front of the projector? I think there's a microphone stand being put in front of the projector. That'll do it. Yay. How's that? Is that any help?
Right. Who should we have on stage, Kate?
Well, I do know that Stephen Bass has to be going by 8:30. I think he's maybe the earliest that needs to go, so maybe we could start with Stephen.
Stephen Bass, please. Have we a Stephen Bass?
Other Stephen. Sorry, Stephen.
Oh, sorry.
Stephen Bass is in the theatre. I've got you down for a bit later, Stephen.
I assure you we are usually far better organised than this. Really?
Oh, no, you're not.
And I would normally be telling jokes, but there are children here, and that's me totally begging. Although, frankly, they probably know better ones than I do. Shall we have two? Right then, I shall leave you to the tender mercies of Stephen.
Okay, I'm Stephen Bass. We'll do you. This is a song. Some astute people might recognise this. This is about having a nice time out. I'll just push that up a bit. It's called A Good Day Today. There's music on the go and the place is alive. Even had a few games of pool. I won some, I lost some, and we all had a laugh. Talked of distant times back in school. It's a good day today and I'm feeling fine. Who knows what tomorrow will bring? Might be a poor one or it could be just grand. But today and tonight I'm all right. Yeah, today and tonight I'm all right. Head down the road and the chat's getting loud. Shame there's no trolleys about. Maybe that's as well, but then again that was fun. As long as you end up getting out. It's a good day today and I'm feeling fine. Who knows what tomorrow will bring? Might be a poor one or it could be just grand. But today and tonight I'm all right. Yeah, today and tonight I'm all right. There's beer in me system and I'm wearing a smile. So is everyone here. It's good to get together with a bunch of me mates. I've done this for many's a year. It's a good day today and I'm feeling fine. Who knows what tomorrow will bring? Might be a poor one or it could be just grand. But today and tonight I'm all right. Yeah, today and tonight I'm all right. There's no trouble brewing, there's nothing kicking off. Being merry and daft makes me glad. Enjoying the feeling of being alive. Precious time with friends being had. It's a good day today and I'm feeling fine. Who knows what tomorrow will bring? Might be a poor one or it could be just grand. But today and tonight I'm all right. It's a good day today and I'm feeling fine. Who knows what tomorrow will bring? Might be a poor one or it could be just grand. But today and tonight I'm all right. Yeah, today and tonight I'm all right. Yesterday and tonight I'm all right.
Hey!
Thank you, thank you. I'm going to dispense with this for the other song. There's a lovely little story behind this, and it's a song I was introduced to a few months back. It's about a granddad on Teesside who he was watching the news and all the stuff on the news, and he felt a bit helpless and powerless with all the refugees and things that were going on there. So he decided he would do something to help. He got a bus and he fitted it out as a kitchen, and he got loads of beans and rice and tea, and he went abroad. He went first of all to Calais, headed to Eastern Europe, and might even gone as far as Assyria. And he fed refugees from his coach. He fed 3,000 meals a day and 10,000 cups of tea. And it's a marvellous story. It's very uplifting. And you'll feel better for it if you're able to sing it yourself as well and join in. It's just a lovely uplifting thing. So the chorus is, there's beans and rice, rice and beans, and a hand if you fall. There's a friendly place, a better place, a future for us all. It's a song by the Young'uns, and it goes like this. There's beans and rice and rice and beans, and a hand if you fall. But there's a fair friendly face and a better place and a future for us all. Well, the mist was lifting on Rosebery Top, and then the moor was cold and green. And the driver swore there'd be no stop until he headed for the A19. And in the borough, lads and lasses were sleeping safe and still. When Gaffer Hussein hit the road with a million mouths to fill. Well, it's beans and rice and rice and beans, and a hand if you fall. Well, there's a friendly face, a better place, and a future for us all. He couldn't bear the lads and lasses' faces on the TV screens as they drowned and froze in hateful places with nothing but their dreams. So he bought a bus and filled it up with beans and rice and tea. And on a winter's morn he headed south and crossed over the sea. Well, there's beans and rice and rice and beans and a hand if you fall. Well, there's a friendly face, a better place and a future for us all. In Dunkirk we remember yet the soldiers on the sand. 800 ships we'll not forget came to lend a helping hand. But here comes one more vessel now across the angry sea to feed 3,000 meals a day, 10,000 cups of tea. Well, it's beans and rice and rice and beans and a hand if you fall. For there's a friendly face, a better place and a future for us all. Now some have stared into his face and wondered if he's mad. But he knows that he'd be in their place if it weren't for the chance he had. And the lads and lasses' smiling faces are what drive him on. So here's to Gaffer and his bus and a better world to come. Well, it's beans and rice and rice and beans and a hand if you fall. But there's a friendly face, a better place and a future for us all. Well, the mist was lifting on Rosebery Top and then the moors were cold and green. And the driver swore there'd be no stopping as he headed to the A19. And in the borough, lads and lasses were sleeping safe and still when Gaffer Hussein hit the road with a million mouths to fill. Well, it's beans and rice and rice and beans and a hand if you fall. Well, there's a friendly face, a better place and a future for us all. Well, it's beans and rice and rice and beans and a hand if you fall. Well, there's a friendly face, a friendly face, a better place, and a future for us all. Thank you.
It's great. Thank you, Stephen.
Thank you very much, Stephen. Right. There was a bit of housework that I was housekeeping that I was supposed to do, and I forgot because I'm all confused. So I'll do it now. If you hear the fire alarm, don't panic, because that's not going to help anyone. And we'd rather like it if you would leave either through that door, or that door. Because if you don't and stay in here and get all burnt up, there's all sort of paperwork and it's just annoying. Now, once you've exited, if we could all foregather in the co-op car park, and then someone will count the heads to make sure they're there. Bodies, not so important. Should you require our facilities for little boys and girls, through that door, turn left, they're all down there, can't miss them, China things. Anyway, with that bit done, which was of no use to the people watching on Zoom, because they've all got their own facilities, I will hand it back to the big giant head. Back to you in the studio, Kate.
Thank you, Colin. Nice to see you on the stage, Stephen. I know you joined us once on Zoom back in lockdown. It's good to see that you made it back to the theatre. That's great. Right, OK. So I think I'm going to play another video. And then Natalie, if you're ready to do one of your poems, that would be wonderful. So I think I'm going to play a video from Jeff, first of all. So, Jeff, any particular one that you would prefer me to play first?
No, I don't mind. I can't remember what they are now. No, well, I mean, just the first one up. Doesn't matter, Kate. Right. They're all, the three with me and Rob are all just blues songs because he's a blues musician through and through. And I'm not used to doing that kind of stuff, of course. And, yeah.
Right. OK, so shall we... I'll go with Help Me Now. Help Me, is that... Okay. Yep.
Yeah. That's Sonny Boy Williamson.
Perfect. Right.
I think Paul might be more au fait with these than I would be. Anyway.
Okay. Here it comes then.
You gotta help me, baby. Can't do all myself. Well, if you don't have a baby, I have to find somebody else. Might have to wash, might have to soak, might have to mop, might have to scrub that bulb. You gotta help me, baby. Can't do all by myself. Well, if you don't have a baby, I have to find somebody else. When I talk, you talk to me. You gotta help me, baby. Can't do it all by myself. Well, if you don't have a baby, I have to find somebody else. Baby, put on your morning gown. Put on my nightshirt, baby. Put on your morning gown. Well, I don't feel sleepy, I feel like lying down. You gotta help me, baby. Can't do it all by myself. You gotta help me, baby. Well, if you don't have a baby, I have to find somebody else.
That was excellent. Brilliant.
Great stuff.
Yeah, great stuff. Absolutely well done, excellent. Jeff.
I don't like tough work.
Well, it was Rob, really, Paul. I think
but, yeah, oh, he's great, yeah, but I could see yeah. you were... yeah, it was a great job. Great job.
But, yeah, Rob. Okay, so we're going to come to Natalie next. So, Natalie, do you want to turn the camera on and let us know what you're doing? Hi.
Hello.
Hiya.
Hi. I'm going to do two poems, one that's based on when we first got the lockdown announcement back in, I think it was 2020, wasn't it, when the world seemed to really feel quite strange that we were being announced to stay in our homes. And then the second poem that I'm going to do is about being ready. So I'm one of the students that was sent on placement basically during the pandemic, and it touches on that. So I'll begin. Be still. Be still and wait. Yet each ticking was palpable. The Polaroid moment shook, vibrating space, a string of life humming, every cell, synapse and nerve. Be still. Within the call to action, through the volition shapes a fix, causation to the analysis of the task. Lo, be still. Can you observe the charge? Electrical potential energy, a static wound in hair. Crown to nape, oxygenated, blood propelled, capillaries dilated, eyes focused. Be still. Whoosh. Waves made not of the ocean. Sit, then lie. Place feet to heavens, curl toes, roots hold you, body and mind connect, muscles sigh. Face smooths, heartbeat to 2/4. Now you're still, warm yellow returns, that which rises, so too will set.
Brilliant. Lovely, thank you.
So the next one, as I said, was about going to placement and not quite knowing what to expect, but being prepared as well as we could be. How ready were you? We are never ready for what is to come. Placed on the precipice to jump. You can have your map, every book you have read, yet still we learn from the void. If you had all the strengths you could dream, prepared you would not be. The humility comes from accepting the truth. I require a guide, a chance to take risks. If I had all the answers, I'd give this a miss. The person who never failed lived a very safe life, but who wants safety in exchange for a right? The right to live, the right to continue to try, to the fall over and stand. It's okay to cry. Being dull is not who we are. Don't throw in the towel, ask for help. Isolation did not achieve their goal. Collaboration, support and empathy scaffold the cortex beyond the rule.
Fabulous. That's great. Thank you very much, Natalie. You're a new face to us, I think, aren't you?
Oh, sorry. Yes. Yeah.
So have you been to the theatre before at all?
No, actually, I wouldn't necessarily be able to attend if this wasn't hybrid.
Oh, fabulous.
Because I'm Lancaster-based.
Oh, brilliant. Okay. So we're widening our spread a little bit. That's lovely. And how did you hear about it? Did you hear about it through Facebook or?
Social media, yeah. Brilliant. And I'm a proud student of a nearby university, shall we say. So
fabulous.
Yeah.
Oh, that's great. Well, I'm really pleased that you could join us. Please do hang about and listen to other acts and join us again. We'd love to hear some more. Yeah. So, yeah, welcome. Very welcome. Thank you very much. That's fabulous. Okay, so we're going to hand back to the theatre. We're going to hand back to Colin.
And as if by magic, here I am. Hi. Right then, we now have a very keen young lady who wishes to come and perform for us. Ladies and gentlemen, Esme Rose.
Little town, it's a quiet village. Every day, like the one before. Little town, full of little people, waking up to say...
Bonjour!
There goes the baker with his tray, like always. The same old bread and rolls to sell. Every morning just the same, since the morning that we came to this poor provincial town.
Good morning, pal.
Morning, monsieur.
Where are you off to?
The bookshop. I just finished the most wonderful story about a beanstalk and an ogre and
that's nice. Marie! The baguettes! Hurry up!
Look, there she goes, that girl is strange, no question. And she's ready to tell.
Never part of any crowd.
Puts her heads up on some cloud.
No denying she's a funny girl, that's bad.
Bonjour.
Good day.
How is your family?
Bonjour.
Good day.
Who is your wife?
Ew.
I need 6 eggs.
That's too expensive.
There must be more than this province.
natural light.
Ah, Belle.
Good morning.
It's yours.
But, sir.
I insist.
Well, thank you. Thank you very much.
Look, there she goes, the girl so peculiar. I wonder if she's feeling bad.
With a dreamy thought.
And her nose stuck in a book.
A puzzle to the rest of us is there.
It's my favorite part because you'll see years when she meets Prince Charming, but she won't discover that it's him till chapter 3.
Now it's no wonder that her name means beauty. Her looks have got no parallel.
But behind that fair facade, I'm afraid she's rather odd. Very different from the rest of us.
She's nothing like the rest of us. The rest of us is dead.
And don't I deserve the best?
Well, of course. I mean, you do, but I'm just...
Right from the moment when I met her, saw her, I said she's gorgeous and I fell. Here in town there's only she who is beautiful as me. So I'm making plans to woo and marry Belle.
Look there, he goes, isn't he dreaming? Mr. Ah. Oh, he's so cute. He's still my heart, I'm hardly breathing. He's such a tall man, strong and handsome.
Oh, bonjour, madame.
Good day, baby.
You call this big?
What hurry, Chris? 10 yards.
Excuse me.
I will get to the
point. Please let me through.
It's good.
Nice smell.
I've been to stay.
There must be more than this provincial life.
Just watch, I'm going to make Belle my wife.
And she goes a girl, strange but special, a most peculiar mademoiselle. It's a pity and a sin, she doesn't quite fit in. But she really is a funny girl, a beauty but a funny girl. She really is a funny girl.
Bonjour. 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 Bonjour.
Thank you very much, Esme Rose. Right. Shall we have another one? Say yes.
Yes.
Peter McCormick, at long last, you came to us before and we couldn't fit you in. We damn well will this time. Peter McCormick.
Hey. Put your sweet lips a little closer to the phone. Let's pretend that we're together all alone. I'll tell a man, turn the jukebox way down low. You can tell your friend there with you, he'll have to go. Whisper to me, tell me, do you love me true? Or is he holding you the way I do? No love is blind, make up your mind, I've got to know. Will I hang up, or will you tell him he'll have to go? You can't say the words I want to hear while you're with another man. Tell me, is the answer yes or no? Tell and I will understand. Whisper to me, tell me, do you love me true? Or is he holding you the way I do? Though love is blind, make up your mind, I've got to know. Shall I hang up, or would you tell she'll have to go. Here's a song I'd like to sing about an old guy of my age, and his town was getting destroyed, and it was actually in Dublin. And you just imagine if Wicken was getting destroyed by concrete blocks and that, it would be a shame, and the theatres were pulled down. So here it goes. Raised on songs and stories, heroes of renown, raised on songs and stories, heroes of renown. Oh, the passing tales of love and love that once was Dublin town. Oh, my name it is Sean Dancy. Dublin as can be, brought up and raised in Pimlico, in a house that ceased to be. By trade I was a cooper, lost out to redundancy, by my house that fell to progress. My trade's a memory. Now I parted Peggy Diamond, as pretty as can be, a rogue and a child of Mary from the rebel's liberty. Oh, I lost her to a student child, skin as black as coal, when he took her off to Birmingham, took away my soul. Now the years have left me better, goggles dim me bright, while Dublin keeps on changing, nothing seems the same. Metropole and pillar of gun, the royal all pulled down, while its grey unyielding green lays city of my town. Farewell to Annalee, I can no longer stay to watch sun yielding concrete made the city of my town. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Peter.
Fabulous. Are we coming back to Zoom or are we staying on live?
If we could stay here, please, Aunt Kate, that'd be very nice.
Yes, okay. I'm just going to give Stephen on Zoom the heads up that you will be our next live on Zoom, Stephen, if you want to get yourself ready.
Right, something very scary. I've walked up here with a piece of paper. That either means I've got a list of names or I'm going to perform. Guess which? In light of recent developments with the economy and politics and striking and all sorts of things like that, I have been reminded of earlier times that seem to echo. This is a song written by Billy Bragg, because I like Billy Bragg. I was a miner, I was a docker, and I was a railway man. Between the war, I raised a family in time of austerity, with sweat at the foundry between the wars. And I paid the union, and as times got harder, I looked to the government to help the working man. But they brought prosperity down at the armory. We're arming for peace, my boys, between the wars. And I kept the faith, and I kept voting, not for the iron fist, but for the helping hand. For theirs is a land with a wall around it, and mine is a faith in my fellow man. Theirs is a land of hope and glory. Mine is the green field and the factory floor. Theirs are the skies, all dark with bombers, and mine is the peace we knew between the wars. Call up the craftsmen, bring me the draftsmen, build me a path from cradle to grave, and I'll give my consent to any government that does not deny a man a living wage. Thank you. Back to you.
That's great, Colin. Thank you very much. And yeah, how horribly relevant that still is. Okay, we're going to play a video and then we're going to come to you, Stephen. So okay. This next one will be one of Tony's. Hello, Tony. I know you've joined us now. Any particular one? In any order, or... Oh, has he gone again? No, he's still there. Any particular one, Tony?
No, any you wish.
Okay.
Just look.
All right, then, let's go for... Oh, you don't name yours, they're just numbers. Here we go.
The smallest one is a video. The smallest one is a video I've made, so that might be best to start with.
Okay, right. That one is coming up then. Do you want to say anything about this one?
It's just I've been dabbling with a little piano, trying to write some stuff, and I was just out the other night in between all the clouds and actually saw some stars. Uh-huh. It just set off my imagination about all the beautiful lights out there when we do see them, which we don't often, but... Yeah. So I did a little tune, a little video.
Beautiful. Okay. Here we go.
Look at the night sky, shining so bright. Millions of stars reflecting the light. Look at the night sky. What do you see? light all around it.
Oh, short and sweet. Lovely. That really reminds me of something, Tony, and I can't think what it is. Okay, we're going to come to you next, Stephen, if you're okay. Ready.
Yeah.
You can tell the world, tell the world of myself. You can burn me cold when I'm gone. For you tell your friends, your world full of pain. No world out on the phone. You can tell my arms, tell them I'm gone. You can tell my phone. You can tell your lips, tell my fingertips. Don't be around me no more. Don't tell my heart, my achy breaking heart. I just don't think you'll understand. And if you tell my heart, my achy breaking heart, might blow up and kill this man. You tell the song, I'm in time to song. You can tell the song, loving it. I tell you about the clip, who could have my own fit. Never been a happy anymore. I tell you how I need to keep track of my feelings. Never been a long day. You can tell my eyes to watch out for my mind. Never been a happy day. Don't tell my heart, my angry breaking heart. Just don't think you understand. And if you tell my heart, my angry breaking heart, it might blow up and kill this man. My achy breaking heart, I just don't think you'll understand. And if you tell my heart, my achy breaking heart, might blow up and kill this man.
Yeah.
Yay! Brilliant. Thank you, Stephen. That's fabulous.
Okay. Can I just say that was actually well done, Stephen, and that because you're saying you're going to line dance them, yeah? That song was actually at number one in the American charts this very week in 1992.
Wow.
All right. A very long time ago, actually, isn't it? You know,
yeah.
And they still use it now for line dancing, don't they?
Yeah, it's kind of like the perfect line dancing track, isn't it, really?
Oh, yeah. It was the original. It was one of the ones that got it all going. Yeah.
All right.
Yeah.
You'll have to come back and tell us what the line dancing is like, Stephen, after you've been.
Yeah, well, we'll do.
Yeah. Let us know. Okay. Right, we're going to hand back to the theatre. I know we've still got folks there that need to leave early rather than later, so I'm going to hand back to Colin.
Yep, still me. Hi. Are you all enjoying yourselves? Good. We're still not going to open the doors, though. You're stuck here. Ha! Right then. Aardvarks. Oh, yes.
Woo!
Oh, my Lord, there's loads. They're mob-handed. I'm outnumbered. Help! Ladies and gentlemen, Aardvark.
So I think it's about, three years since we've been here. So we thought we'd start with an old favourite. Change of plan.
That work?
Yeah.
Okay, it's great. You ready?
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Woohoo.
You right?
Yep.
Play the midnight special. Shine a light on me. Midnight special, shine a heavenly light on me. You're gonna call Miss Rosie. How in the world do you know? You can tell her by apron and the dress she wore. Umbrella on her shoulder, piece of paper on her hand. She comes to tell the governor, you let her loose my man. Let the midnight special shine a light on me,
shine a light on me.
Let the midnight special shine a ever-loving light on me. We oughta call Miss Rosie.
Miss Rosie.
How in the world do you know?
How in the world do you know?
Well, I can tell about April.
Tell about your April.
And the dress she wore.
And the dress she wore.
Umbrella around her shoulder.
On her shoulder.
Piece of paper in her hand.
Piece of paper in her hand.
She come to tell the governor. You turn a loose smile.
Man, let the midnight special
shine a light on me,
shine a light on me.
Well, let the midnight special
shine a ever-loving light on me.
When you get up in the morning,
get up in the morning.
When ding dong ring,
or the big bell ring,
go marching to the table,
marching to the table.
See the same old thing,
see the same old thing.
And I've a fork there on the table,
on the table.
Ain't nothing in the pan,
ain't nothing in the pan.
You say anything about it, you're get in trouble with the man.
Let the midnight special
shine a light on me,
shine a light on me.
Well, let the midnight special shine a ever-loving
light on me.
If you ever go to Houston,
ever go to Houston,
well, you better walk right.
Oh, you better walk right.
You better not stumble.
Better not gamble.
You better not fight.
And you better not fight.
The Sheriff Johnson will arrest you.
He'll arrest
you. And follow you down.
And follow you down.
You can bet your better dollar.
Your penitentiary.
Bye. Let the midnight special shine a light on me,
shine a light on me.
Well, let the midnight special
shine a ever-loving light on me.
Well. Oh, yes, please. So that was, yes, a very old one. And here's one from a Sam Cooke number. Well, I think the animals did it too. You know it? Please join in. If you ever change your mind about leaving me behind, oh, bring your sweet loving, bring it on home to me,
yeah.
I know I laughed.
I know I laughed
when you left.
When you left.
But now I know
only
I only hurt myself.
Oh, bring me, bring your sweet loving, bring it on home to me, yeah.
I'll give you jewelry.
I'll give you jewelry.
And money too.
And money too.
But that ain't all.
All I'll
give to you.
Oh, bring it to me. Bring your sweet loving.
bring it on home to me. Yeah, 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 yeah.
I'll give you jewelry.
I'll give you jewelry.
And money too.
And money too.
That ain't all.
All I'll give to you. Oh, oh, bring it to me. Bring your sweet loving. Bring it on home to me. Yeah,
yeah,
yeah.
Yeah,
yeah, yeah.
You know I'll always be a slave till I'm buried in my grave.
Bring it to me. Bring your sweet loving. Bring it on home to me. Yeah,
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 yeah, yeah.
I try to treat you.
To treat you right, but you stayed out all the night.
But I forgive you, babe.
Bring it to me, bring your sweet loving, bring it all home to me. Yeah,
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 yeah, yeah.
So if you ever
change your mind
about leaving me behind.
Bring it on home to me.
Thank you, Aardvark and Kate, it's back to you.
Thank you. Okay, so Aardvark, if you want to keep the setup there, that's fine. We'll play a video or two maybe and then come back to you. And I'm also going to set up Paul for our next live on Zoom, but not this time round, the next time round, if that's all right with you. Is that okay, Paul? Brilliant. Okay, so I'm actually going to play one of Neil McCardy's late submissions today. He found some that he didn't think we'd had before. I think a couple of these we have, so I might bump a couple to next month. But for the moment, this is his rendition of, I think this is 8 days a week. Let's give it a go.
8 days a week. By the Beatles. I've disgusted my brain cells with this one.
It's true. Hope you need my love, just like I need you. Hold me, love me, hold me, love me. Ain't got nothing but love, 8 days a week. Love you every day, girl. Always on my mind. One thing I can say, girl. I love you all the time. Hold me, love me. Hold me, love me. Ain't got nothing but love, girl. 8 days a week. 8 days a week. I love you. 8 days a week. Not enough to show I care. Oh, I need your love, babe. Guess you know it's true. Hope you need my love, just like I need you. Hold me, love me. Hold me, love me. Ain't got enough of the love, 8 days a week. 8 days a week. Love you. 8 days a week. Not enough to show I can. Love you every day, girl. Always on my mind. One thing I can say, girl. I love you all the time. Hold me, love me. Hold me, love me. Ain't got nothing but love, babe. 8 days a week. 8 days a week. 8 days a week.
That's smashing, that is.
I still think Two Little Boys might have been better.
I think we have played that one before, but I absolutely love that. I have had a little conversation with Neil. I don't know if I said last time, but he'd rolled his car. I think he does some sort of racing. And he'd rolled his car, smashed up his shoulder and everything, and broke ribs and all sorts of things. So he's recovering, and he said he is starting to play a little bit now. So he's getting some movement back in his arm, but it's slow progress. So hopefully he'll make it back to us live at some point. But in the meantime, we're getting a few videos from him. So the next one I'm going to play is another one of... Actually, I don't think I have played one of these ones yet. So I'm going to play... we'll come to yours, Jeff. Johnny's. Do you want to say anything about Johnny's video?
Yeah, I will, actually, if you don't mind. Yeah, Johnny, well, we've had him on here before, of course. Kath's, my daughter's family, very musical lot between them. And Johnny has actually just taken his grade 5 in guitar, acoustic guitar. And he played this piece for us when we were visiting him recently. And I heard it. I asked Catherine, my daughter, if she wouldn't mind videoing him doing it, because I just thought it was worth sharing. I'm just astounded. It's in Dadgad tuning, which is a folk tuning. Folk Celtic kind of tuning. And he's using that. And I was delighted because it just sounded wonderful. And his fingering on it is unbelievable because he's so clear. And I'm not these days. so I'm very proud of it. So I think there's a song called Midsummer, which seemed quite appropriate as well. So this is Johnny Radcliffe.
Lovely. That's just beautiful. Super. He has come on leaps and bounds, hasn't he, since we started this virtual open mic.
Has. Yeah, he certainly
has. Yeah, very, very good. And we need to get the two of them, actually. We need to get Imi back on as well, because I'm sure she's progressed hugely since we last saw her.
Yeah, but she's a proper teenager now.
Oh, is she? Yeah, not into any of that now.
My parents are only here.
Oh dear. Okay, she's grunting to communicate.
Yeah, absolutely. No, she's all right. She's lovely, actually. But so she's still doing all right as well. So we'll maybe try and get them together to do something or whatever. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Excellent. Right. Very nice. Thank you very much for sending that in. That's brilliant to see. And we're going to come back to the theatre for some more aardvark, I think.
All right, then, if that's what you want, that's what you're going to get. Let's have some more aardvark! Woo!
Hello.
Yes.
Hello. Thank you.
Yeah. Hello.
My best note I reached tonight. Okay, then. A one, a two, a one, two, three, four.
Mama don't allow no ukulele playing around here. Oh, no, she don't. Mama don't allow no ukulele playing around here. Oh, no, she don't. I don't care what Mama don't allow. Gonna play the ukulele anyhow. Mama don't allow no ukulele playing around here. Mama don't allow no cats to play around here. Oh, no, she don't. Mama don't allow no cats to play around here. Oh, no, she don't. I don't care what Mama don't allow. Gonna play my kazoo anyhow. Mama don't allow no cats to play around here. Mama don't allow no beer drinking round here.
Oh, no, she don't.
Mama don't allow no beer drinking round here.
Oh, no, she don't.
I don't care what Mama don't allow. Gonna drink my beer anyhow. Mama don't allow no beer drinking round here. Mama don't allow no acapella singing round here.
No, she don't.
Mama don't allow no acapella singing around here.
No, she don't.
I don't care what Mama don't allow. Gonna sing acapella anyhow. Mama don't allow no acapella singing around here.
5, 6, 7, 8. Mama don't allow no
ukulele playing around here.
No, she don't.
Mama don't allow no ukulele playing around here.
Oh, no, she don't.
I don't care what Mama don't allow. Gonna stop music anyhow. Mama don't allow no ukulele playing around here. Mama don't allow no ukulele playing around here. Mama don't allow no ukulele playing around here.
There we go.
Hey.
Thank you. Thank you. A bit nice special now, isn't it, Mike?
No, it's not.
Oh, it's hit the road. It did be nice special today. Yeah. I think. This next one's famous Ray Charles song, which you all know. Please join in because you'll improve it no end. Hit the road, Jack.
Made famous by the aardvarks.
Hit the road, Jack, and don't you come back no more, no more, no more, no more. Hit the road, Jack, and don't you come back no more.
What you say?
I said hit the road, Jack, and don't you come back no more, no more, no more, no more. Well, hit the road, Jack. Don't you come back no more.
A woman, don't treat me so mean. You're the meanest old woman I've ever seen. I guess if you say so.
Oh, I do.
I'll have to pack my things and go
ahead the road, Jack. And don't you come back no more, no more, no more, no more. Hit the road, Jack. Don't you come back no more.
What you say?
Hit the road, Jack. And don't you come back no more, no more, no more.
Jack, don't you come back no more.
Now, baby, listen, baby, don't treat me this way. I'll be back on my feet someday.
I don't care what you do, 'cause it's understood you ain't got no money. You just ain't no good.
But I guess if you say so,
I do.
I have to pack my
things and go back, hit the road, Jack. And don't you come back no more, no more, no more, no more. Hit the road, Jack. And don't you come back no more.
What you say?
Hit the road, Jack. And don't you come back no more, no more, no more, no more, no more. Hit the road, Jack. And don't you come back no more. Don't you come back no more.
I don't believe
you. Don't you come back no more.
You cannot be serious.
I'm serious. Don't come back no more.
What about our 16 children?
Don't you come back.
At least three are yours.
They're all yours. Don't you come back.
Where am I going to go? I'd have to go to Wigton. Oh, yeah.
They've got class. They don't want you here.
That'd be good.
Don't you come back no more. Don't you come back. No more.
That's super. Thank you very much. Colin, are you handing over to me?
Yes.
Right. Okay. Then in that case, I'm just thinking that maybe we do another video and then come to Paul, and that we have then a short break, if that suits everyone in theatre as well, potentially. Okay, we're going to play, I'm going to play one or another one of Ian Kellett's submissions now. This is one that he's put together especially for the Zoom, and this is Maureen singing Together Again.
Together again. My tears have stopped falling. The long, lonely nights are now at an end. The key to my heart you hold in your hand. But nothing else matters, 'cause we're together again. Together again. The gray skies are gone. You're back in my arms, back where you belong. The love that we knew is living again. But nothing else matters, 'cause we're together again. Thank you. is living again. And nothing else matters, 'cause we're together again. Together again. The grey skies are gone, you're back in my arms, back where you belong. The love that we knew is living again, but nothing else matters, 'cause we're together again. Nothing else matters, 'cause we're together again.
The dog between his feet there.
Yeah. Right, so this one then, do you know what, I'm going to play another Kim Winton video. So this one's my dad. He got up and he did a little impromptu spot at the Kim Winton concert, and this is his.
Yeah, it was brilliant too.
Since since you've gone, I've got a mess to do.
Can I just say there, Kate, that actually put me in mind there, seeing Mike up there with crutches. Some years ago, we were at Skegness, Sarah and I, watching, we were at a folk festival, but Steve Harley was there. I don't know what he was doing at a folk festival, but he was there and he's brilliant. But he came on crutches.
Did he?
Yeah. And Mike totally reminded me, or reminded Sarah actually as well, of Steve Harley when he came on and did a set on crutches.
Fantastic. I'd only seen a little snippet of that up till then, and so I was really pleased to see that. It was fabulous. Really liked that. It looked like a lot of fun. I'm so sad that I missed it. Okay, right. So I think we're going to have a quick break now. I'm going to... All right. I think the theatre are ready to start. Theatre, can you hear us? Okay, here we go.
This city never sleeps. I hear the people walk by when it's late. Sirens bleed through my windowsill. I can't close my eyes. Don't control what I'm into. This tower is alive. The lights are blind, keep me awake. With my hood up and lace untied, sleep fills my mind. Don't control what I'm into. London calls me a stranger, a traveler. This is now my home, my home. Oh, oh, I'm burning on the back street. Oh, oh, stuck here sitting in the backseat. And oh, oh, I'm blazing on the street. And what I do isn't up to you. And the sea never sleeps, and that makes two. And the pavement is my friend. It will take me where I need to go, but I find it trips me up and puts me down. This is not what I'm used to. And the shop across the road fulfills my needs and gives me company when I need it. Voices speak through my walls. I don't think I'm gonna make it past tomorrow. London calls me a stranger, a traveler. Oh, oh, this is now my home, my home. Oh, oh, burning on the back street. Oh, oh, stuck here sitting in the back seat. Oh, oh, I'm blazing on the street, and what I do isn't up to you. And the sea never sleeps, and that makes two. And my lungs hurt, and my ears bled, with the sound of the sea to life echoed in my head. Do I need this to keep me alive? The traffic stops and starts, but I need to move along. Yeah, that's it. Yeah. High tide, mid-afternoon, people fly by in the traffic's boom, knowing just where you're blowing, getting to where you should be going. Don't let them get you down, making you feel guilty about. Golden rain will bring you riches, all the good things you deserve now. Climbing, forever trying, find your way out of the wild, wild wood. Now there's no justice, you've only yourself that you can trust in. High tide, mid-afternoon, people fly by in the traffic's boom, knowing just where you're blowing, getting to where you should be going. Day by day, your world fades away, waiting to feel all the dreams I'd say. Golden rain will bring you riches, all the good things you deserve now. Climbing, forever trying, you're gonna find your way out of the wild, wild wood. Till you're gonna find your way out of the wild, wild wood.
Thank you, Tom.
Okay, back to you.
Lovely. Right, I am going to play another video and then we're going to come back to Paul. And then I think we'll have a video and then back to the theatre after that. So this next one is another one of the... let's come back for one of yours, Jeff. Do you want to say anything about this one? I can tell.
No, this is... I don't think I was even familiar with the song until Rob came over here to stay a couple of days ago. So I can't actually say a lot about it. But I'm actually... I just love the way Rob plays the harmonica and sings. He's just terrific. And he knows his stuff. And I was able to look some of it up on the internet and sort of learn it, an acoustic-y kind of version of it. So, yeah. Yeah. Great. So anyway, right.
Okay.
Carry on.
Here we are.
I can't tell because it's plain to see. I can't tell the way you look at me. The way you smile when you hold my hand. understand. Yeah, I can tell. Yeah, I can tell. I know you don't love me no more. Can I tell your mama, tell your papa too? Just what more can a poor boy do? You've been running around with Joey Brown. No pretty baby gonna put me down. Yeah, I can tell. I know you don't love me no more.
Love that. Brilliant.
Yeah, can I just say that's actually the third one. That was the third one that we recorded there. His voice was just starting to go at the end of that. Because he hadn't actually done any of that stuff for about 30 years.
Brilliant.
But anyway, yeah. That was fun.
Yeah, lovely. I like that a lot. Okay, Paul, we'll come to you for a live.
Hi, on.
Yes, we are.
Okay, take two. This is written with my pal Dave Hamilton, and it's called Ken, and it's about a teacher. That'll make your editing easier, Kate. Seven plus I made my way to grammar school, my starting day. A uniform, a tie, a cap, a canvas satchel on my back. A building made of ancient stone was once somebody's family home. We gathered silent and alarmed as older boys filled up the yard. From the moment we arrived, we were mostly terrified. Line up here and form a queue. Where to go, no one knew. Date of birth now, what's your name? Can you spell that out again? Through the classroom door and then, we were introduced to Ken. Just in his 30s at the time, to us he could be 69. Horn-rimmed specs and faded tweed made Ken seem very old indeed. But in that classroom Ken would shine, he made each story come alive. And with his humour and his kindness, offered us his gentle guidance. Yeah. It's getting hard to see him now when I close my eyes, but his thoughts still tell me how I should live my life. And his voice is silent too, gone for many years, but his words still coming through, ringing like the old school bell. His words still coming through, still ringing in my ears. Plays and texts we analysed, Ken used to open up our minds. A thoughtful man will live with doubt, but lies will always find you out. The world will sometimes seem unfair, but books can take you anywhere. Speak the truth, speak with might, what's popular's not always right. Other teachers filled my days, different men with different ways. Copy out and memorize facts and figures from the wise. Fill us up like empty vessels. No opinions in these lessons. An education factory, but Ken, he taught us how to be. It's getting hard to see him now when I close my eyes, but his thoughts still tell me how I should live my life. And his voice is silent now, gone for many years, but his words still coming through, ringing like the old school bell. His words still coming through, still ringing in my ears.
That was lovely. Thank you. Gorgeous.
Great stuff.
Brilliant. Thank you very much, Paul. That was lovely. It's a cracking song, that.
Thank you.
Okay. Right. We are going to come to one more video, and then I think, well, we've lost Mark and Alex in the theatre. Unfortunately, so I don't think we have any further performers, although Colin did say that he might sing for us. I'm hoping he might. Okay, so I'm going to play another one of the Come Winton videos.
I'm actually going to go now, Kate.
Unless I change it around a bit, do you want to do a live one now before you go, Stephen?
Yeah.
I could play a video afterwards. Yeah?
Yeah.
Do you want to do that? Okay. Right, in that case, we'll come to you next.
I'm going to do a rockabilly track to finish, and I'm going to do Jerry Lee Lewis, Great Balls of Fire.
Say my nerves are bad, but they... Too much of the delight of bad meal, not real. Goodness, great joke, great balls of fire. Laughter, love, cause of joy. Bad meal, I'm living on it. I take my mind to feel. Greatness, great balls of fire. Maybe my girlfriend, my beer. Well, I wanna love you too. You're fine, so kind. I wonder if I can find I can live with you some. The best of fun. Come here, you're the greatest. Great, 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 great
Hey. Thank you, Stephen.
Okay.
That's great. I'm glad you could join us again. That was brilliant to see you again. Fantastic. Thanks. Thank you very much.
Okay.
Okay. We'll see you again hopefully soon if you've got to go now.
Yeah. Okay. All brilliant. Right.
See you soon.
Bye, Stephen.
See you soon. Bye.
Take care. Fabulous. Okay, right, so I'm going to play this video now. I'm going to play one more of the, what did I say, it was of the Come Winton ones, didn't I? So this is, I want to dance with you. I think this is Maureen at the Come Winton concert.
Are you all right, my little piranha? Just learned this from a record. Yeah, thrown us all.
2, 3, 4. I don't want to be the one who hesitates. Way too soon. Me too. I don't care what they say or the further is deep.
I've got a feeling that you have a heart like mine. Let it show, let it shine. We could never actually make a heart or two. I just wanna dance with you. I wanna dance with you. 21 and I'm before. Masturbating, tanning, dancing for. I just wanna dance with you. With you, hold you in my arms and say, that's what baby better dance for. I just wanna dance with you. Caught you looking at me when I looked at you. Yes, I did. You know that you're true.
You won't get embarrassed by the things I do, cause I just wanna dance with you. The girls I take, don't mind, don't mind. If we can still move, we'll be right along with you. That's why I just wanna dance with you. I wanna dance with you. Twirl you all around me. That's what they intend to do. I just wanna dance with you. With you, hold you in my arms next time. That's what they dancing for. I just want to dance with you. Mr. Jeff Bestford.
Thank you.
Lovely. Okay, Colin, I don't know if you can hear me in the theatre. Are you going to do something for us? Can't hear you in the theatre.
Hello.
Better. Lovely.
I don't just want them to see my lovely face. I want them to hear my lovely voice. Yeah, I've got paper in my hands again. It's bad news. Back in 1985... some of us can remember. There was a woman in Downing Street who some thought was not very good, particularly those who were coal miners. And after she ravaged the mines, Kay Sutcliffe and Paul Abrams wrote a poem that became a song recorded by the likes of Chumbawamba and the Carthys. And I'm not recording it, but I am going to have a stab at it. You'll get the idea. It's called Coal, Not Dole. It stands so proud, the wheel so still, a ghost-like figure on the hill. It seems so strange, there is no sound. Now there are no men underground. What will become of this pity yard, where men once trampled faces hard? Tired and weary, their shift done, never having seen the sun. Will it become a sacred ground, foreign tourists gazing around, asking if men once worked here, way beneath the pithead gear? Empty trucks once filled with coal, lined up like men on the dole. Will they ever be used again, or left for scrap just like the men? There'll always be a happy hour for those with money, jobs and power. They'll never realize the hurt they cause to them they treat like dirt. Thank you. Back to you, Kate.
Lovely. Thank you very much, Colin. Can I just check, have we got nobody else, nothing else from the theatre now? It's gone dark. just about?
No.
Right, okay. Right. Right, okay, so we're back to online. Right, in that case, let's see if we can get a little plan out of this. I've got a few more videos. I'm going to bump some. I'm going to bump most of Neil's because they came in quite late anyway. What I might do is I might bump one of Tony's because he's had to go anyway now, so he's not here to see them. So I might bump one of his to next month. I've got one of Jeff's left and one of the Cumwinton ones left as well. I think the Cumwinton one is one of Tony's anyway, so I think that works. So what I'm going to do is play a video, then come to you, Natalie, if that's okay. Are you still there and happy to something? Yeah, perfect. Then we'll come and do We'll have a video and then we'll come back to you, Natalie, for the second bit, unless you want to do it in one chunk, which is fine. And then we'll have a final video. And Paul, will you play us out? Are you happy to do that? Yeah, lovely. Okay. So this is, let's have one more from Tony. Let's see. I don't know what this one is. So we'll play one from Tony now, and then whatever's left, I will bump into next month. So this is, I don't know what this one is. He's not titled any of them. Here we go. I'll just take my chances.
Something in the way she moves tracks me like no other lover. Something in the way she woos me, I don't want to leave her now. You know I believe in hell. Something in a smile that shows that I don't need no other lover. Something in a style that shows me don't want to leave her now. You know I believe in hell. You're asking me, will my love grow? I don't know, I don't know. You stick around, now it may show. I don't know, I don't know. Something in the way she knows. And all I have to do is think of her. Something in the style that shows me I don't want to leave her now. You know I believe in hell.
Oh, lovely. Okay, let's have... okay, Natalie, we'll come to you now then. And if you want to do them together, that's absolutely fine. You can do that.
Okay, so the first piece is a song by Sarah Bareilles called Kaleidoscope. It's only a minute and a half. So, all the colours of the rainbow hid underneath my skin. Hearts have colours, don't they all, though? Red runs through our veins. Feel the fire burning up, inspire me with blood of blue and green. I have all inside is not a heart, but a kaleidoscope. The next.
Oh, sorry. I was ready to clap, and then you looked like you were going to carry on, so I stopped. That was lovely. Yeah, I love that song. It's beautiful. Thanks, Natalie.
And the next piece is a poem called "The Game Changer," which I think everyone who's ever done anything where they needed to perform probably relate to. The Game Changer. Role defined, she steps up. Lines rehearsed in the head. Amygdala fires, pituitary responds, engages legs instead. So to flight, no common ground, negotiation is done. Bargaining with herself, a down payment is a substantial sum. This energy used that splits the self where reason cannot reach. When unfreezing our perceptions then controls reality. Regression through the ages. And yet, occurs more than once. Potential from a fire, the conflict brought by odds. Brave mind manage both, walking along the edge. Unconditional, compassionate regard, toe by toe, they led. Step into the elements, dressed for all conditions. Wildness is worth the sting. Playful, yet assured. We appreciate our sunshine only after the thunderstorm. Gentleness is not such a virtue, nor meek and mild either. Confidence to walk a path, forgiveness to the inner child. Instead, we choose to free her.
That's lovely. That's smashing. Thank you so much, Natalie. Nice. It's been really lovely to hear your poems this week, this month. Thank you. I do hope you come back and join us again. I really do. That's great. Now, I don't have that many videos left, but what I was thinking is I might end with the Come Winton video and then Paul. Jeff, how do you feel about me bumping your Don't Start Me Talking into next month? So we've got one of those for next month as well.
Yeah, no problem.
Is that all right?
Yeah, yeah, absolutely. Yeah.
Lovely. In that case, that's what I'm going to do. And so we'll have this last Come Winton video, and then we'll come, I'm going to bump you and Tony into the next month, and then we'll come back to Paul. So, Paul, you're straight after this to finish off the evening.
This is a Jim Reeves song, though, like Jim Reeves. I always remember Dad singing this many years ago and stuck with me. That's why I always forget the words. But anyway, here we go. G. Put your sweetness a little closer to the phone. Let's pretend that we're together, all alone. I'll ask the man to turn the jukebox way down low. And you can tell when the wind starts to blow. Whisper to me. Tell me, do you love me too? Or is he holding you the way I do? Don't look at mine, make up your mind. I got to know. Should I be really tell me how to go? You can say no. To answer yes or no, darling, I'll understand. Put your sweetness on a closer to the phone, and let's pretend that we're tonight all alone. I'll ask for bed to turn the jukebox the way down low. Thank you.
quite a good video to end on, really, because it gets all three of you in there. Okay, right. We're going to come to Paul then for the last song of the evening. To play us out.
Okay. I could either do Flower Lady, the Phil Oak song, which I've never sung before, but I've got the words here and I've been having a go at it. Or I could do Let Old Mother Nature Have Her Way, which I've done before, but I know Jeff likes.
Let Old Mother Nature, mate. I'm sorry, that was a Phil Oak song. Play that another time.
All right, this was number one when I was born, the day that I was born, on the Billboard Country and Western charts. About 40 years ago, it wasn't. It usually gets more of a laugh. Now, darling, this is my desire. Set your little old heart on fire. Do the things that lovers often do. So put your little hand in mine. I'll buy a diamond ring so fine. Then I'll build a bungalow for two. Closer, a little closer. Well, there ain't no use to stay so far away. So, darling, turn on all your charms when I hold you in my arms. Let old Mother Nature have her way. Now, my baby, take a chance, 'cause I'm aching for romance. You know that you were meant for me to love. You know your heart is beating fast. You know I'm gonna win at last. So cuddle up and be my turtle dove. Closer, a little closer. Well, there ain't no use to stay so far away. I'd like to touch your lips to mine. I'd like to feel your love divine. And let old Mother Nature have her way. Closer, a little closer. Well, there ain't no use to stay so far away. 'Cause baby, when you hold my hand, I feel just like a grown-up man. And Mother Nature says, now that's the way.
Smashing. Lovely. Thank you very much, Paul. Thanks for playing us out with that one. Okay, next one is the 5th of August. I fully intend to be in the theatre for that one, because I'll be up in Cumbria for that one. So hopefully I'll get to see some of you actually in the flesh for that one.
Yeah,
are you away for that one, Jeff?
No, we're not.
I've just muttered to Sarah, we'll have to really make a point to try and get to the theatre for that.
Yeah, it'd be nice to see people for that. I'll probably be up in the box somewhere doing the Zoom bit, but anyway, we'll have to see how it goes. But thank you ever so much once again for joining me and staying out to the end.
Hope you're feeling better soon, Kate.
Thank you. It's a bit of a struggle, I have to be honest. just want to get to the end of the term now and then I'll be all right. I've got a horrible, horrible weekend ahead of me writing reports and things, but never mind. But anyway, thank you very much, all of you, for contributing, and hopefully we'll see you again next time. Soon. I'll be in touch with dates and things as well for potential fundraising concert. Yeah, I'll get on that. Wonderful. Right.
Well, thanks for doing it all from there. Thanks, Kate.
No problem at all. See you again soon, everyone. Yeah. Have a good evening. Take care. Take care. Night.
Bye, all. Bye, guys.
Bye.